York's police officers used a remote-controlled robot to check the perimeter of Valley Vision at 2200 South Washington Street last night. Police received a threat at 9:30, but they're not disclosing the nature of the threat. Officers entered the business after the robotic sweep and gave the all clear at 1 a.m. The case remains under investigation. Police characterized the incident as a waste of their resources. If you need help uncovering fraud,